Friday know I do it.
Y'all thought it was gone, right? Y'all thought it was over. Let me tell y'all something, though. When it say EST for life, he mean that shit. It's the return of the underdog, the voice of the people. And he's still 100 words of running, so y'all better lace the fuck up.
Straight from the motherfucking jungle. Fuck from lions, tigers, and bears. Now I'm ready to rumble. Got a good guy, never wins. Why be humble? Whole city on my back, and I ain't gon' stumble. My heart black at the Ethiopian skin tone. Mama should have cut the fallopians, knowing I was gonna be a problem when I get this income.
Is Kells here?
Man, please, I've been gone. And I'm never turning back again. Cause a plot wanna trap you in. I don't love too many friends in the streets out here too soon to not know what's happening. Call a taxi in. Get a book, read the facts again. Ain't shit about us fancy, man. Welcome to the east side, we're happy in. And I'ma put this motherfucker on the map again. Look, heroes can remember, legends never die. Since I ain't dying anytime soon, what am I? A hometown hero, goddammit, with a legendary flow and a name that's forever mine. Can't nobody fuck with me, I'm on another level, ain't nobody off with me. Propellers and feathers couldn't get you onto my level, and that's cool. Fuck company, everybody, I'm good.
So, we're at the art building here. Just got something to eat. Just to kind of commentate, printed out a lot of like old photos. Then got a lot of all the photos printed, cut them out, pasted them all down with acrylic medium. After that, started like with a mix of white gesso and clear gesso, then sanded it a lot. Then started the drawing.
And they say all I rap about bitches and champagne. You would too if every night you seen the same thing. Money wall to wall, young famous nigga. Spend it all, when you die you can't take it with ya. Bottle of rosé if I'm drinking with ya. Cause most niggas broke, they bankers injured. Them bitches gon' ride with who they think's a winner. And I'll be smiling in case they take a picture. I'm smoking weed, drinking liquor. Make 100 off the show and spend it all on my niggas. When I go shopping, I tell them pick one. Cause they was with me when nobody seen the vision. Always about my business, don't play the cards. I talk to the niggas who deal them. World flush. Now look up them niggas and baby girl, you'll see us, yeah.
I'm gonna spend it all while I wait for another day. I'ma take all this money I own and blow it all away. Cause I can't take it when I'm gone, gone.
Started painting.
I made up my mind. Don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, I am right. Don't need to look no further. This ain't last. I know this is love. Should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing pavements, even if it leads nowhere? Oh, would it be a waste? Even if I knew my place, should I leave it there? Should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing pavements?
You know, it's crazy, man. I never would have thought music could have got us this far. Y'all have no idea how many sleepless and hungry nights we spent on the fucking floor and couches just trying to get to this point. But no matter how hard the road gets, you gotta stay the course, man. Keep chasing these pavements until you don't gotta run anymore. Lace up.
Fall asleep until the dream comes. Motherfuck reality. Happiness, I think I need some. So I overdose on fantasy. My life's equation ain't complicated. Just a combination of paid and denominated or stated. No rest plus success and abuse of prescription meds. Time stress equals out to be the motherfucking mess that is Kells. the boy with no home. That's why I live in your speakers through this song. That's why they turn it up so loud the bass hits and you can feel me when I'm gone. And when I die, spread my message like the Quran. Motherfuckers getting paid, I'm just trying to get saved. 7 years of living crooked, I'm just trying to get straight. All this crack in my city, even though these streets paved, makes me wonder if I should let all my life dreams wait, or should I? Or should I
keep on chasing payments? Should I keep on chasing payments?
Bored out of my mind, I need a fucking job, but they ain't hiring shit, that's why I fucking rhyme. Had to hustle, cause unless you got them test scores, college is only coming around here looking for Brett Favre, for the next star, or if you 6'4", and if you can pitch, but other than that shit, you just pitch raw. That's why I'm pissed for, cause if you ain't worth a couple dollars, these scholars looking like, what do we need him for? I'm saying, just because I ain't Kareem, you telling me I should give up on my dream? You telling me I ain't shit cause I ain't working for degrees or on a team? This country's
probably been working on this for quite a while. At least 7:16 right now.
Speed work, son.
Walking around, looking for a way, but no one tells me which way to go. I'm caught up in a world, a labyrinth, a maze, where yes men could easily be no. Questions, they give me no answers. Following the wise, but they're walking in pampers. Give me a cigarette, smoking my cancer. Drink the pain away, but I still have no answer.
Turns out good.
Never seen this was.